Illegal immigration is not only a burden on our environment and our population, but also our wallets. Especially in tough economic times, an additional financial burden is difficult to handle. The annual cost of illegal immigration is estimated at $113 billion to our nation's taxpayers. A proposal to allow illegal aliens permanent access to U.S. jobs makes no sense when you recognize that this would keep many current U.S. citizens from getting jobs.